So you want to make a Discord bot without downloading anything and make it online forever? Then this video is for you. So without further ado, let's get started. To start, you need to go to this website. Link is in the description. Once you're on this page, click on New Applications. Put your bot name here. Now go to bot section. Now click on Add Bot. This is where you can change your bot profile picture and username. Now go to OAuth2 section. Choose URL generator. Check bot option. This is the permissions calculator. This is where you select what permissions are you giving to your bot. You can either select the permissions or select administrator. This will give your bot all permissions. But careful, giving all permissions is pretty dangerous. For example, if your bot gets hacked, it can be harmful for your server. So it is advised to give only the permissions your bot needs. Finally, copy this link. Then paste it on new tab. Select your server. Your bot should be online forever. Let's bring our bot to life. Now you will need to go to this website. Link in the description. Click on sign up. Choose any method to sign up. You should be here once you're signed. Click on plus button. Choose Node.js. Name it whatever you like. Now go to packages. Now go to shell. Now go to this link, copy this code, and paste it here. Hit enter. Now go to package.json. Carefully make these changes. You can type double quotation marks by pressing shift and apostrophe key together. Now make a new file. Name it .replit. Now go to index.js. Oh, if you want dark theme, you can enable it by doing this. Semicolon can be found here. go back to bot section and click on copy. Paste it here. You will notice your bot is online. If it is not, join my Discord server and ask for help in there. We made our first bot with first command, yay. In the next part we'll cover more things such as embed commands. Let me know if you want the next part soon by liking and commenting on this video. Let's make our bot online forever. Now you will need to go to this website. Link is in the description. Click on register. Fill up this info and register. You should be here after signing. Click on add new monitor. Select HTTPS. If your bot is online, you will see this window. Copy the link on top and paste it in URL field. Put whatever you want in friendly name. Then click on create monitor. And that's it. Your bot should be online forever. Alright, that would be all for this part. Make sure to subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss the next part. I'll see you in the next video.